Alright, hey everyone, this is StalinRuSH, and we're doing another game of Path of Exile with Mythalon, or whatever the hell he wants to be called nowadays. Never stick to the same name. So, we're just gonna get right back into it. Alright, we're good. Let's go. Was this way? No, it's off.
This guy must really not like wearing pants or something.
All I wanted was a decent barrel box.
Solomon Grundy wants pants too!
I guess he just likes the, free breeze.
Hoo-ah! Freezing pulse. Ooh, projectile. Well, I think that one might be for me. An icy projectile which has a chance to freeze enemies it passes through. The projectile fades quickly, reducing damage and freezing chance until it runs out of time and dissipates completely.
Hmm.
It might just be a spell. I'm not sure if this has anything to do with my arrows or not.
Well, we will find out.
Well, that definitely has nothing to do with my arrows at all.
Completely separate ability. What is this? Weathered carving?
It's like a side story information stuff.
Oh.
This is like the third or so one we walked past the cube.
Man, these things are just everywhere.
Corroded blood. Ready to move on, then?
I suppose so, if all of our killing is done here.
I believe so. Or at least anything worth talking about. Worth killing, I should say. Mufasa. Pew pew! I wonder if our freezing stacks.
I don't know, they don't last long enough.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you blow them up, it don't matter. Hmm. Ha 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 ha.
This is my, Cleave is ready to be leveled up.
Oh yeah, they should say on the right, you just kind of click it and they become stronger, give you more stats or whatever.
Cool. They cost nothing? Or...
Nope, cost nothing, just something that happens. It's like leveling up. So ready to go to the mud flats?
Sure.
You can change your key bindings in the option menu.
Yeah, key bindings. Actually, it works out pretty well, because, got the,
Hit the waypoint, because I'm not coming back for you.
I got the clicky keys, mouse keys for just attacking in general. And then I've got my numpad buttons on the side for using potions.
Scare mask. Ooh, fuck my decent one I have. I want the scary mask. I look like Scarecrow. Too bad. I need my two gem slots. Ah! Keep using league controls. I think I might want to level up some, freaking mana. If I'm gonna have to use skills like this. Weird creatures. Gnarled branch. Be the great roar. I still have. I wonder who made up the design for those creatures. I mean, seriously, what the hell are those?
I don't know. They look like just walking. Like, something with chicken legs and just a sack of, like, flat spikes or something.
They always did say the raptors were birds, so I made them birds.
So, I'm gonna let you kill things because I have a skill to put in.
Go for it.
Well, there isn't anywhere to put anything. More dexterity then. Ooh, and it's leveled up.
Sweet.
Alright, we're good. We can move on. Swift dripping dead. So, I think we're looking for the glyphs right now.
For the what?
Glyphs? They're the weird, like, mounds that have the green names.
I'm not seeing anything over here.
Yeah, I think it's the right side, which you're off north. So I guess I'm coming to you.
Oh, found one.
Yep. Can you click it? Yes, you're good.
Yep.
Because, like, don't tell me that I'm basically the pack mule. Because when I did it in solo, it's like, I have too many items.
Yeah, they don't really give you a whole lot of space to work with.
No, I think you can buy more with currency or whatever, but it's one thing these guys don't do, really, is microtransactions. They just feel like you should have things. They don't want your money. Which is weird.
Yeah, which... Oh, what's this?
Your worst freaking nightmare. Kill it! Kill it! Yay!
Ooh. Rusted hatchet.
I see you picked that up. I mean, I don't want it, but... Might be decent.
And I got no things right now, so we'll just keep going. What?
What?
Huh?
I don't know. Man, I have shitty bows. One hit that bitch. I think I should be able to shoot the barrels with my goddamn arrows. That rhyme.
You think so? Wait, did you get this one up here?
No. You didn't even pick up that glyph, you scumlord. Oh, I think you found where they're supposed to go.
Yeah, I was gonna say. I don't see a glyph on here.
Do you have a glyph?
I do.
So I think we have all three? Or did you put it in there already?
Oh, maybe I did. Because now I don't have it in my inventory anymore.
The wool seems to require three strangely shaped objects. So drop it if you have it. Because I can't do anything with it. Probably a longer one. Looks like a shell of some sort. Looks kind of like that. Here, you pick those up, and if you have it, you can probably click the thing. Can you pick them up?
Yeah, I'm clicking on it. It's not letting me do anything.
Awesome. So, maybe I have to be the pack mule after all. If you just made it do something, I'm going to shoot you in the face.
No, I didn't.
I thought I heard fire, so it's like, what the fuck?
No, I've learned my lessons with shiny objects.
Oh, nope, here's the other one. So you didn't have one. So it looks like I'm pack mule. Coming.
It's kind of stupid. I What is it? I can't have any, like, quest items or something?
Maybe. I don't know. That's just what my assumption. So, we're gonna go put the runes in, and then we're gonna go to the other area instead of the main way. Like a subcategory thing. Oh, I see. There's a scroll of wisdom over here that's for you. Pick up. Pick it up.
Oh, there it is. It's kind of hard to see things.
There's one here, too. Orb of augmentation.
Yeah, I got that.
Alright, now I go put in wall and we go to the one lower. You see it towards that waterway?
Not really.
Hit the tab key.
I have the tab key up. Map up.
It's the orange area. Not the big one that we're here.
Okay.
Alright, turn around. Turn the fuck around.
Oh, other orange area?
Yeah. Because I can't remember if there's anything in here, but I think there's at least a decent monster to kill that gives a drop. The fetid pools? Pool. Yeah, fetid pool.
Ew, a dark, damp cave.
Ouch. Wee. Level time. Ballistic mastery. I think that sounds like it might be good.
Oh, leveled up.
Gem cannot level up.
But why?
You don't meet the mastery requirements. Alright, whatever. Rusted, ooh! A rare rusted hat. And a blue plate vest. Hmm. 14 armor, 15 life.
Rawhide boots.
I don't even have any boots at all.
Well, I do now because I just picked that up.
Nice. Normally I got mine pretty early. Before.
Oh, I got two rare hatchets.
Yeah.
That would only slow me down.
That would only slow me down.
Alright, I'm going to put the hatchet and the driftwood thing.
I'm going to return a lot of my stuff because more quest bullshit. And, you know, sell things so I have freaking room.
Hello.
Oh, Nessa.
So.
Viper strike? That sounds cool. Nope, melee. Melee. Rain of arrows. That might be interesting. Bear trap, poison arrow, ice shot, and double strike. Rain of arrows it is. Because, damn it. Do you have anything decent with, green slots?
not really.
Alright. I guess I'll use some of my augmentation things. Normal item to a random rarity. Fine, why not? That fucking didn't work at all. You happen to have a... What do your rings look like?
I only have one ring, and that's just plus 22 maximum mana.
Do you want one that gives you 21 max life? As in a trade?
Yeah, I could probably use the health a little bit more than I could the mana at this point.
I mean, I sit back and just shoot for days, so I kind of need it. Accept the trade.
Okay, I was actually just about to ask. What is it, mouse? Oh, you have to mouse over each object?
Huh.
Make sure you know what you're trading for.
Yeah, no shit.
Actually, it's not bad.
I don't know. That's what I was thinking. Okay, now for another thing. If you have items with the, slots in them for your, what do you want to call them, gems? If they connect, they can gain, other stats from the other skill. So if you can connect them, you probably want to do that.
Okay, so what do you mean?
I wonder if I can look at your guy. Nope. My helmet has, two green slots for green gems. And then there's like a line in between them connecting them, so then I have properties from both of those skills.
Okay, I see what you mean, because my helmet does that too. Actually, my helmet has both green slots. That's weird. But it's shitty. Don't worry about
Mine's
it.
Mine's pretty shitty too. It's just regular and has no stats at all.
Yeah, mine's just plus 8 armor.
Mine's just 19 evasion. Maybe I'll see if I can buy some
still
armor.
Alive, are we?
Weapons, armor, some boobs? Boobs? One scroll of wisdom for that shitty stuff. Ugh. Got a bunch of rings, that's what it does.
Now, should I ever sell the orbs of transmutations?
Nope.
Okay. And probably never sell the orbs of augmentation?
No, don't sell any of those stuff.
Okay, got it.
Because I think it's like a complete net loss.
Plus just the random potential.
Yeah. You could, if you really want to get rid of them, just waste them on items and then whatever.
Cleave doesn't seem like it does a lot of damage, but in that case where we get gangbanged, might come in handy.
Quite.
Like right here. Oh, damn. So I seen green.
You probably want this one more than me, but I want to try it out. Detonate, Dad! Blood!
Ground Slam.
You want Detonate Dead? Because I can't use it. I don't have slots for it.
Damn it, only works with staves or maces.
It's one or the other, Mason, one or the other.
But I just picked up a bunch of shit.
Yeah, some shit, and then you got a blacksmith's wheatstone, which I think is a pretty good augment. Okay, that's so much better than my multi-shot. Ow. Lost the thing. I'm about to get the boss off me.
Because we got two bosses.
With the fire.
My mana is gone.
Oh, he's bringing them back to life.
Corpse explosion.
Fuck, that was close. Ooh, was, I finally got a short bow.
Ooh, nice big shield.
Damn right. If you hold down. Never mind, if you just click and move your mouse over it, it tells you the stats.
How about what?
If you just put your mouse over it, it shows the stats.
Yeah, that's why I noticed it.
Yes, I didn't. I thought that was because I was holding control. It's like, wait a minute.
Oh yeah, definitely picking that up. That's going to come in nice and handy.
Finally, another freaking spot for green. Split arrow, poison arrow, split arrow. Poison arrow it is.
Is it just me, or does this inventory remind you of Resident Evil?
Yeah, very much so. Must turn things around. Jade amulet. Plus 15... to maximum mana, one mana gained on kill, and 30 dexterity. Nice.
Jade hatchet.
Do you have an amulet?
I do not at this moment.
I got one for you then. The humming coral amulet of the webling.
Of the wub-wub?
Wub-wub-wub-wub-wub-wub.
Okay, I did something, and...
Uh-oh.
Global chat is still going off.
Go, yeah, hit enter, and it'll say global chat in the top left, click that. And then you probably need to turn trade chat off as well, which is in the middle.
Oh, there we go, okay, trade chat, yeah, there we go. I was gonna say, because I did that to global chat, but I was still seeing stuff pop up.
I guess we need to wipe out the remaining monsters in this area.
Let's wipe their asses. I mean, wipe them out.
Nice. Elemental Trinity? Achievement unlocked. Cool. I wanted to shoot you. I like to choose some frozen and burn them all the time.
Jesus. Right, I'm gonna round these guys up. Round them up. Round them up.
They're zombies. They ain't very fast. Now that I actually have a weapon, I can kill things. Corpse explosion.
It's just nothing better than a good corpse explosion.
No, that's entertaining right there. Go. I want to wear the scary mask, but it doesn't have what I need.
The dagger's back there.
Yeah, I'll pick it up. Skinning knife. North skinning. Do you have a good helmet?
No.
This is actually not too bad. It's gonna be kind of irrelevant for you, but still.
Does it have more than 8 armor?
No, it has no armor. It's evasion rating, and then energy shield. And then 10 to intelligence, and 7 to accuracy rating, and 8% to evasion and energy shield, and 18% increased block and stun recovery, and reflects 1 physical damage to melee attackers.
Huh.
If I had the damn gem slots that I needed, I'd use it myself. Should I use Burning Arrow or Poison Arrows for my Rain of Arrows?
Burning does sound nice, but I mean, what's the difference in damage between the both of them?
Gain 31% of physical damage, extra chaos damage. So 3 base chaos damage per second, base duration is 2.9 seconds. And the other one's 6% increased physical damage. Gain 30% of physical damage dex to fire damage, and 12% chance to ignite enemies, and 20% burning increased damage.
If I remember correctly, I think chaos damage has like no resistance, and it does something else. From what I heard, chaos damage, I guess, is like super brutal.
Brutal. Give me the banana stickers.
I got a little banana stickers.
Yay. Pick up your damn stuff. Fine, I will. Don't be yelling at me.
I'm too enthralled by just killing shit. Cleaving it.
Why would you kill shit? Ooh, the boss thing. The ooze back bloom.
Uzbekistan?
Wish I had somebody helping me!
I'm coming! I do like that, what is it? Your health potions replenish.
Yeah, it's by kills.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. So it's not like it's just free health potions forever. But you don't just, like, have a shit ton of health potions. You know, like most games.
Okay. I thought it was,
like, over time?
Regen over time, yeah, basically.
It basically is, because you're not going to not be killing things.
It is true.
Come on. Hey, you okay over there?
Yep.
We should go this way, because now we can just go to the next area. Squish, squish, squish. Sorry, I was chasing a frog.
Hypnotoad?
The mighty overlords.
You must... What?
What?
You must find a way to lower the water first.
Ah! You gotta do this thing yourself before you can go into the mud flats. You're kidding, right?
Oh, that's just awesome.
Well, I think I'm gonna go in here and get the waypoint.
Well, then that... all I have two.
Oh. You gotta do it yourself, I see. Alright, I guess we'll go back there and find it. you were about to enter the mud flat, chose an instant to enter below. Alright.
Yeah, I think I got it. It only needed three, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I think I have three now.
Do you?
Nope. Maybe not.
Ooh. Found something that gives me a magic find.
Isn't that like one of the same stats from Diablo?
Kinda, sorta. It's in a lot of games like this.
WoW is basically gonna become the next Diablo 2, because they're adding things like lifesteal and just all sorts of different third stats like that now. Okay, I can't find where that other one is. Oh, I think I found it.
Of course you did. Damn it, I missed a frog. I won't miss this time.
My mana is gone.
Oh my god, it still lives! The frog is evil! See how many arrows I can get in this tree. What am I, Robin Hood? I think it might be Robin Hood. You coming, Foo?
I got it. I just got attacked by a lot of things. Nope. Never mind. I'm not coming. Apparently that wasn't the one I needed either. Bad part is, it's like, they're all, like, they look like they're, like, back in the nests, even though I've got some of them. So I can't tell which one I've actually picked up already.
If I find it first, you're grounded.
How would you know? You don't know which ones I have.
I know, that's the problem. Ooh, it shattered.
That would only slow me down.
How about we put that there and...
Boop! Found a portal scroll.
Woo! Now find it in your inventory. Oh, I found dead things.
Yeah, I've already been up there. I got that one.
Is that why I'm still killing things?
Yes.
Batman! Right. And oh, I was trying to shoot you. Race? You got this one.
Yeah. I got two. I got...
You got this one?
The Hathios right glyph. Yep, I got that one. And I've got the anemone one.
You got this one?
Yep. Oh, nope.
Freaking scum lord.
But it wasn't in the nest. It was just out of it. But I got it now. We're all good.
Hey, you made it.
See?
That was kind of ridiculous.
Just lightly.
You're not killing up.
Ah, squids.
Tentacle monsters.
Ah, keep the Japanese girls away.
Shit, I made that joke in my first playthrough. Japanese girls' worst nightmare. Trigger!
I'm guessing that's bad.
Bad! All shall bow before me. Should have let you get it, but I figured the cool effect was totally better for me. Basically, gives you a stat change. This happens, I think there's like XP and stuff like that.
Ooh, gem. Strong bot.
Get it, alright. Before it runs out. Nice.
That would only slow me down.
That would only slow me down. Throw it. Throw it. Throw.
I thought I picked up something called serrated arrows.
Yeah, I just picked that up myself.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, that'd be definitely more for you.
Adds 1 to 4 physical damage to attacks with bows. That's it. Only it was a little better.
Yeah, it doesn't seem very special.
Nah, it's just a standard item. Shabby Jurgens.
That would only slow me down.
Instead of this crappy plate fest. Yeah. 9 to dexterity, 21 evasion, 1.7 life regen, 9% cold resist, and reflect 2 physical damage to melee attackers. Yeah, it's a little bit more than high speed, and I can put a thing in my, item slot. Ooh. Not gonna add frost to it. Poison frost arrow.
That would only slow me down.
Are we, like, in a really low-level place or something for us?
No.
Because I'm just running in here. Just running around. Cleaving shit.
Oh, yeah.
And they're not doing shit to damage to me.
No, they are our level, and we're, like, maybe a level up or something. Because normally you could just run through this, but... It gets harder.
Oh, I'm sure it does. I just, if anything, I thought this would be, like, pretty hard right off the bat. Yeah. I mean, since you're, you know, finding your gear and stuff like that.
Yeah, kinda. It's more like a long tutorial type thing. Because it doesn't exactly run you through a tutorial.
It's true.
upper submerged passage. Why not? I actually think we want to go down instead of up, but...
Well, we'll find out.
Ooh, what's this? Diamond Shrine. Deliver pain exquisite. You always get critical strikes. Oh, this is cool.
Just one-shotting everything.
Crits, man. This is crazy. Get that scroll of wisdom. God damn it, Mason.
I didn't see it.
Oh, do you not have them turned on at all times? I'll take that.
I didn't know we could.
You might have to turn it on in the options, I don't know. I just did so much clicking when I first started that I don't actually remember accomplishing anything.
Well, let's see if I can find this. What would it be under? Probably UI?
Yeah, probably. What's worse than an ice arrow? I don't know, maybe a poison ice arrow?
Oh, okay, I see.
Woo! Hey, there's like a thing over here.
Okay, I see. Hold down the Alt button and you can see like a... what's it called? Of it.
Yeah, but mine doesn't have to hold the button.
Yeah, now I don't. I can actually see stuff now.
Ah.
Yeah, now I can definitely see where items are.
Did you want the stone axe?
Ooh, yes. That is really nice. Ooh, that's a two-hander.
Yeah, that's why I asked.
Just gotta get rid of some stuff.
Go back to town?
Yeah, just let me...
Because I figured I'd sell real quick and then end the episode and then start it up again. While I wait.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, so I'll end this episode here. If you like the videos, hit the like button. We're just having fun with friends and stuff and thought I'd share the fun. Hit the subscribe button. You'll get updates when we do it. And I guess I will just see you guys tomorrow. All right.